Hey, Trainer Travis here with a little core workout for you guys today. Body weight only, don't need any weights, just yourself, a little mat, and you're good to go. All right, first one, we got the dying bugs. So, down on the mat, one leg up, opposite arm up, keep the gaze towards the ceiling there, towards the sky, neck in neutral, and you're gonna go back and forth, 30 seconds. Here we go, 30 seconds. Back and forth. With this exercise today, we're gonna go 30 seconds on with a little 10 second rest in between each exercise. It's four exercises, and we're going to repeat that four exercise round three times for the core workout. All right, very good. Five more seconds, keep it going. Get those abs burning. And relax, okay. Flip it around, angel of death. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Now your hands are gonna go up, take them back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, to where the thumbs are pointing down, and then back the other way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep the glutes tight, legs tight. The only thing you should be touching is your belly and your hips a little bit there. So you got a little extension going on in the back, working your back muscles a little bit, and the core muscles. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Flip it over, heel touches. Okay, so on the back, heels here. 3, 2, 1, reaching either side. A little swivel, reaching towards the heels. So back and forth, gaze at the ceiling. Try to get the shoulder blades off the ground while you're at it. If you can't touch your heels, that's okay. You just want to aim for them. It's just a few inches of movement to either side. And you want to try and keep the shoulder blades off the ground as much as possible, contracting those core muscles, getting a good burn in the tummy there. 3, 2, 1, and relax. All right, next one, bicycle. So we'll stay right where we're at. 3, 2, 1, begin. You want to take that opposite elbow to the opposite knee there. Again, if you can, contract a little bit more, take the shoulder blades up, back and forth. Try not to grab behind the head here where you're torquing your neck, right? I just place them right beside my head here and back and forth so I keep my neck in neutral so it's nice and comfortable. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Take about a 30 second rest there. Go ahead and rewind it and do it two more times and you're good to go. Thank you very much.